Hello and welcome to Rick's Kits. In the last video we put together the trailer for the Flak 38, and I couldn't do the Flak 38 itself because of issues with the actual video. So moving on, I promised to do another video and we're going to paint the Flak 38 trailer. So without further ado, let's crack on. Okay, so I have mounted the Flak 38 on top of a pot of paint just to help me hold it while I airbrush, and we're going to be using the Harder and Steamback Evolution, and my primer of choice is One Shot Big Primer in grey. Now I do like this. I haven't had any issues with spraying this. You don't need to use a lot because it seems to go a long way. As it's only a small, tiny kit, it's probably going to take about 2, maybe 3 drops to paint up with primer. For the gun itself, I'm going to be using model colours 863 Gunmetal Grey. For the tyres, we're going to use model colours 862 Black Grey. And for the actual body of the trailer, the wheels and the gun itself, or the carriage of the gun itself, we're going to use MIG's Dunkelgelb Else 44 DG1, which is ammo MIG 011. Let's get on. Thank you. Okay, so we've got the primer on. It's gone on fairly well. It's almost self-leveling as well, so it covers very, very nicely. I shouldn't really be touching it because I haven't normally put it on, but it go down. It does go down very nice. Comes out to a slight. It's not matte, but it's almost satin. So we're going to give that a bit more longer, to dry, and then we'll come back and apply the Dunkelgelb. Okay, so we'll progress with the next stage. He's applying the Dunkelgelb. I'm happy that the primer is dry enough for me to continue. Thank you. I can safely say that I'm happy with the way that paint's gone down. Need to get the gunmetal grey on for the main armament part. I didn't show earlier, but we're going to use the red leather model colour 818 for the seat. It's all going to be brush painted. I'm going to let that dry a bit more. Deliberately left it sort of dark in places that you can really see. We'll add to the overall effect, basically. Tires that need painting black. Okay, when that's dry, we'll come back and carry on with the next part, which is gun barrel, seat, and tires. Time to apply the decal. It's very fragile because it's a very old decal. So let's hope we don't destroy it. Where do these hairs come from? Okay, it's the decal one anyway. Not going too bad for a change. Stay like that, I don't know. Shake. I need a lot. I need to put a small area. Let's get the number one brush. I'm using an Atelier number one. Put a drop of water. About 50-50, one part paint, one part water. And we're going to paint the seat. Starts. Got to get the gun painted up. So I'm currently shaking up . This is A63 and it's Gunmetal Grey. Bit like X10 in Tamiya. Gunmetal. Water again to it. Not quite the same amount as the last one, so it'll be a partial drop. Otherwise we end up with sit very well. Put too much water on it. We'll end up being a bit streaky. I'm going to take a few two coats to cover properly.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's all the main parts painted. Didn't take very long. It's only a small little gun, so the next step will be to attach the wheels once they're dry properly, and then we'll do some crikey, memory's gone out the window, basic weathering. Must be the heat and old age. Yeah, so once that's done, we'll attach the wheels to the trailer and we'll do some weathering on the trailer, and then we'll do some small amount of weathering on the Flak 38 itself. Okay, so I'm going to have to let these dry.